Two former editors of Rupert Murdoch-owned newspapers who had close ties to British Prime Minister David Cameron will face trial in September next year. Rebekah Brooks, a friend of Cameron's, and Andy Coulson, his former communications chief, face charges over a phone hacking scandal at the News of the World.